I chose to become a reproductive endocrinologist or an infertility specialist predominantly because it was one of the newest subspecialties in medicine. It provided tremendous opportunity to advance a specialty, and intellectually it was one of the most interesting specialties. And it's been the most rewarding experience for me to get to be a part of this very rapidly evolving specialty.